الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين من كان يريد العاجلة عجلنا له فيها ما نشاء لمن نريد ثم جعلنا له جهنم يصلاها مذموما مدحورا ومن أراد الآخرة وسعى سعيها وهو مؤمن فأولئك كان سعيهم مشكورا كلا نمد هؤلاء وهؤلاء من عطاء ربك وما كان عطاء ربك محظورا انظر كيف فضلنا بعضهم على بعض وللآخرة أكبر درجات وأكبر تفضيلا الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الحمد لله رب العالمين الرحمن الرحيم مالك يوم الدين إياك نعبد وإياك نستعين اهدنا الصراط المستقيم صراط الذين أنعمت عليهم غير المغضوب عليهم ولا الضالين إذا جاء نصر الله والفتح ورأيت الناس يدخلون في دين الله أفواجا فسبح بحمد ربك واستغفره إنه كان توابا الله أكبر سمع الله لمن حمده الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر الله أكبر السلام عليكم ورحمة الله السلام عليكم ورحمة الله
السلام عليكم ورحمة الله brothers, elders and sisters. Please pass the baskets, doing generously. May Allah reward you and your families. Alhamdulillah, we see many new faces, so welcome inshallah to Al-Islam Masjid. We have our aim, inshallah, Al-Islam Masjid. So our aim is, inshallah, to eventually have our own masjid with the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And I just want to make a few announcements. The brothers have arranged some tea and some sweets. We have milk tea, and also we have green tea, inshallah. So we have different variety of teas. So inshallah, please enjoy and please take some on your way out. And also, just a reminder that we have rented the hall from 12 o'clock to 3 o'clock. And the reason why we rented until 3 o'clock is so that the brothers and also sisters can benefit from our beloved Shaykh, because this is the only time, unfortunately, that we have to have any time to ask any questions or if anybody has any personal issues to ask Shaykh and benefit from him. And And also, we have arrangements for restrooms, also for sisters, just in case they didn't know. At the front entrance, we have a wudu area and also a bathroom. And inshallah, we also, the brothers have made a prayer schedule, and it has the 5-time daily salah, and also has our website at alislammasjid.com. And also we have our Gmail account at alislammasjid@gmail.com. So any questions you have, please, inshallah, you can reach us at our website and join us every single Friday. And please invite your family and your friends. JazakAllah khair.
And as our routine was there, we will start 1 o'clock and we will try to complete our prayer up to salam up on 1:45. So please try to come early and be in time. JazakAllah khair. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen wa salatu wa salam wa rasooli Muhammad wa alihi wa ashabi ajma'in. اللهم ربنا اغفر لنا ذنوبنا وعيوبنا واستر عوراتنا وامن روعاتنا واشف عاهاتنا وأد ديوننا وكلنا معينا زهيرا. اللهم ربنا اعنا على ذكرك وشكرك وحسن عبادتك. ربنا اعنا ولا تهنا واثرنا ولا توثر علينا. اللهم ربنا اهدنا واهدبنا واجعلنا هداة مهدينا دعاة الى سبيلك وحماة الدين. اللهم ربنا انك عفو كريم تحب العفو فاعف عنا. والله سبحانه وتعالى, these brothers and sisters of ours who have started this masjid by the name of Al-Islam Masjid, oh Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept them. Oh Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept them. And as they name it masjid and they name it Al-Islam Masjid, so Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it a masjid of Al-Islam, which is your deen and your beloved deen, as you said in the deen and Allah Islam. Because we are here to show our slavery and our humbleness to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, that we are your humble slave and we want to have some time for your deen, but most of all time for your deen, which is Al-Islam. So that's why they have named the masjid as Al-Islam Masjid. So masjid is our first priority. Other things are secondary. I don't mean that we are not going to allow people to play basketball and volleyball. Sometime back I was a good volleyball player, but now I cannot do, I'm too old now. But anyhow, this is okay. Inshallah, if later on we will have our own masjid, we will be having these arrangements, but these must be secondary. Keep in mind that our first priority is only deen and only masjid. The second thing is that we will try to provide you anything which is permissible in Sharia. وَصَلُّ اللَّهُ تَعَلَىٰ خَيْرِ خَلْقِهِ مُحَمَّدٍ وَعَلِهِ وَأَصْحَابِهِ مَعِينَ بِرَحْمَدِهِ.